Power Center, but then the new center coming out. The new center named Hong Kong. You want to be like, you want to be a GOAT center too. You don't want to be like that. You don't want to be that one center that has the best coach in the game, but like, here, I'm going to show you some things that y'all can do. Let me start off with defense. Three things you're going to want to have. You need to first off, box out, power rebound, and power block. Those are all good. These are all what I have. I'm going to show you my things after. I have power rebound and I have power block. And I'm about to actually unlock the block and grab skill. So, first thing, y'all need like, you know, make sure you know how to rebound and make sure your stats, like your camp is actually good. Like, it's not just one upgrade this time. Like, you can just upgrade it once a time. We're running over like a level 30. See me? I'll be versing the effect. Now, power rebound helps you crazy. Like, you think it's nothing, but I'd be about to say that's not even good. Like, that's better than me. But that's that skill slot. I'm garbage. Time it. See the AI bot? She has to get to me because I'm boxing it all so good. Get right in front of the AI box and then push it back. Push it back so you can't jump in front of you because some people with good hops jump in front of you. You know you're versing a good big, push them backwards so that you can't get the ball. Don't just push them and make them go back a little bit. You're gonna push them like, don't do that. Don't go, make them go to the, don't do this. Don't push them forward, my nigga. Push them when you're in front of them. Make them go to the side and make it. I'm stuttering so much. Make them niggas body like go behind. Like, you don't make that nigga get the fuck out of the face. He ain't gonna jump. See? If he jumps, nigga, you keep barring him out. His animation gonna stop too. See? Jumps. Fireball and like I block and just block to grab it and shot it and it'll still fireball. And right in. And you want you don't gotta be in front of your senior, my dude. Well, I can say behind this dude and pick a dunk. That was bad. different in the game. It's gotta be closer to it. This AI bot is actually stupid and running around. Like, it's like, play me. I know how to hit it already because I've tried to hurt before the video. You never used to do it, like, you guys know how to do it at the time. See? Like, I'm seeing now, like, when the bar goes up at the angle, two in a row. There, give me that dime. Give me that dime, nigga. You can't hop on me. Three in a row. Alright, I choked. Imagine if the game added on power dunk to that. No, it'll be a problem. Like, if you have, you can't jump too early. You gotta be in time. You can't jump too early, it's over. Like, you missing the part. So like that. Also, just get blocked and grab. This is what I'm blocking on block. This is the most, like, the most sick animation in my life. I be getting like 4 blocks a game, my dude. Like, my stats, even though I lose sometimes, I be running solo. I create myself. I don't say anything. I'm messing up my game. Let's play through them. Block, you gotta know when the AI bot is unpredictable, so you gotta try to resist the program. You get the seat, you get the hang of that shit. That's like dope ass fuck. My nigga, you guys gonna be like, hoo hoo! Get your ass clutch, nigga. What? Okay, that was about to be 3 in a row, but the game lagged so hard. Block and grab. Everything that you block is gonna be a block and grab. So you don't need power block anymore. Really, what you need is block and grab. Just throw away power block. You're not gonna be blocking no more. You're not gonna be hitting them down to the ground. You're gonna be grabbing it, sick ass motion, and just going on, nigga. It's simple. Even when it's a dunk, you're just grabbing it from their hand. Power block and keep that.